These two founders create a multi-million dollar company because of their love for running. Jean-Luc Diard and Nicolas Mermaud are avid runners but not fans of the running shoes that were on the market. So they set out to solve this issue. And initially, they created a shoe prototype for themselves. Word got out and their accidental founded brand, Hoka 1-1, gained a lot of attraction. The oversized outsoles that the Hokas are notorious for supports downhill running, a function that leveraged the brand from other competitors. And their minimal design, weight, and style became popular among all types of runners. And in 2013, the brand was acquired by the Deckers Outdoor Corporation. With new management on Hoka's side, the brand's revenue has increased from $70 million to $335 million. What are your thoughts on these shoes?